has issued tornado watch number 27, effective until 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. This watch includes the following counties in Georgia: Banks, Albert, Franklin, Hart, and Stevens, and the following counties in North Carolina: Anson, Cabarrus, Catawba, Cleveland, Davidson, Davie, Gaston, Argyll, Lincoln, Mecklenburg, Montgomery, Polk, Richmond, Bryan, Rutherford, Stanley, and Union, and the following counties in South Carolina: Abbeville, Anderson, Cherokee, Chester, Fairfield, Greenville, Greenwood, Lancaster, Lawrence, Newberry, Oconee, Pickens, Spartanburg, Union, and York. Remember, a tornado watch means the conditions are favorable for the development of severe weather, including tornadoes, large hail, and damaging winds in and close to the watch area. While severe weather may not be imminent, persons should remain alert for rapidly changing weather conditions and listen for later statements and possible warnings. Stay tuned to NOAA Weather Radio, commercial radio and television outlets, or internet sources for the latest severe weather information. Repeating, tornado watch number 27 has been issued until 5 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties in Georgia: Banks, Albert, Franklin, Hart, and Stevens, and the following counties in North Carolina: Anson, Cabarrus, Catawba, Cleveland, Davidson, Davie, Gaston, Argyll, Lincoln, Mecklenburg, Montgomery, Polk, Richmond, Bryan, Rutherford, Stanley, and Union, and the following counties in South Carolina: Abbeville, Anderson, Cherokee, Chester, Fairfield, Greenville, Greenwood, Lancaster, Lawrence, Newberry, Oconee, Pickens, Spartanburg, Union, and York. Tornado warning for northwestern Elbert County in northeastern Georgia, southeastern Hart County in northeastern Georgia, until 10:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. At 10:10 a.m. Eastern Standard Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located 8 miles east of Danielsville, or 4 miles southwest of Bowman, moving northeast at 55 miles per hour. Hazard: tornado. Source: radar indicated rotation. Impact: flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Hartwell and Reed Creek around 10:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. Other locations impacted by this dangerous thunderstorm include Dewey Rose, Rock Ranch, Newburgh, and Vanna. Take cover now. Move to a basement or an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Heavy rainfall may hide this tornado. Do not wait to see or hear the tornado. Take cover now. Please report damaging winds, hail, or flooding to the National Weather Service Greenville-Spartanburg by calling toll-free 1-800-267-8101 or by posting on our Facebook page or tweet at using hashtag NWSGSP. Your message should describe the event and the specific location where it occurred. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 10:45 a.m. Eastern Standard Time for the following counties in Georgia, Elbert, and Hart.